on May 11th, he managed the team to a major league leading 75-49 record. He became the oldest manager to take over a team and then win the World Series. The National League Manager of the Year, Jack McKeon.